Hello everybody. So today I want to talk about calculus, the topic that is about limit. So now I want to show you how to answer. We can do about factorization by x. Next, we can put like this. Next, we have the formula in here. When x approaches to number 0, sine of ax over ax equals to number 1. So coefficient of x that is about number 1. So this one equals to number 1. Now we put number 0 cone here. And now we have negative 1 over 3. This is the end. Thank you for watching.